This is the world's blackest paint, and today I want to paint a basketball with it to see what it's like playing in the dark. But after painting the ball with a couple coats of paint, the basketball itself was dark, but the garage wasn't. So we had to cover all the windows so no light can come in. And after a whole afternoon of covering windows, this is how dark it was. But since you won't be able to see me, I set up a night vision camera.
And here goes nothing.